And a group braved the rain today to observe Veterans Day in front of Lynchburg's Monument Terrace. They closed Church Street for the event, featuring a wreath laying, tolling of the bell, a rifle salute, and the playing of taps. The Lynchburg Area Veterans Council sponsored the event, which also included guest speakers.
They volunteered to risk their very lives, not for fame, not for fortune, but only to serve our nation.
This group meets at Monument Terrace every Friday afternoon to honor veterans.